It's our responsibility to make sure every child gets a great education.
We need books, we need air conditioners.
When there's 40 students in a classroom, each student's not gonna get the individual attention they need to succeed.
Because we are a union, we can fight together to make things better in our schools.
This isn't about politics, it's about my kids and the kids in Chicago.
We're in this together. Teachers, students, parents, we're united.
I'm standing for my teachers because they're standing for me.
It's because they support me.
We love our teachers.
We love our teachers.